Hello everybody, now I'm your news reporter, Nightcart44 here, and we will be on to the first scene. A griefer blew up someone else's house. We'll take you to the scene now. Oh no, this creeper died, yo! You'll never get me. We all knew that house wasn't gonna last long, but we just had to go. So our next story will be about the Great Forest Fire. No, not a Great Forest Fire, just the neighbor's house. Just being murdered by lava. We'll be right at the scene right now. Currently, we have this burning house with lava inside. It's burning everywhere. I don't even know what we're gonna do. We'll be reporting that back in safety. Okay, now that we're in safety, we're going on to the next story, which is, I say less dangerous one. Well, we're at the scene. It's about someone's, a giant hole in the ground. We'll be there at the scene right now. We need to be a safe distance away from this mad person. Oh, by the way, even though he looks like me, that's my twin brother. You'll never give me. You'll never! I think he's about to do some magic. Why is he just standing there? No one knows. Why? He's standing there. Why are you standing there? His true identity. Where'd he go? Let's go take a look. Seems he's gone now. We'll be back at the house right now. Thanks for watching, everybody, on the Minecraft News. Knock, knock. What was that noise? I think I heard something outside. I keep hearing it. Oh, no. Announcer, are you okay? Is he okay? I don't think he's okay. Coming for you.